You want to feel what it looks like? Feel what it like?
No. I hear it's a big booty.
One on the right. I missed everything. Jesus Christ. Man, I suck. It helps when I hit the target, doesn't it? What's that? It looked like a headshot? Well, if it took me 4 shots to hit him, that's not very good. I don't know if that was 4 or 5, but it's all 5 in there. You're up, Tim. What year did that guy say the rifles were made?
1840.
Did you push that one down under, is that the 5th round on top? Push that one down underneath it. This one. I don't think it's down far enough. No, it's not. Put that one on top. You might need to just knock that one out. There you go. Then just put it in a little bit. There you go. Perfect. Good to go. Wait, whoa, put my headphones on. Alright, sir. Wait. Take your hand off the trigger, the bayonets thing. Just gonna take this out. Jesus Christ. Tim's point of view here. That's a lot of fucking smoke. No, it was way left. That was just a little high.
There we go.
Is that your last bullet? Just put it on top and push it in. Jesus, he is dead. You hit him dead center. You literally, dude, did you see that thing? It creased it in the middle. I told you.
Yeah.
That's what I found out. think I hit him. That hit? I think it went through it straight. Didn't that go straight through? Did it look like it did?
It looked like it did. Yeah, maybe the paper stuck.
That missed. It was either 4 or 5. I guess it was 5. Let's go see what we did. It's like... One of these and two of these were already on there from the prior one.
Oh, okay. I think these two were at the bottom then.
Yeah, one of those two.
Right? Yeah,
mm-hmm. So you landed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right?
So I must... No, I couldn't land 5 because I only shot 5. I think I actually hit it 5 times.
Yeah.
I think it came back.
Was it gonna hit the rocks and come back?
It could.
I don't think so.
No?
Mm-mm. Let's see, I hit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There's impossible. It must be shrapnel. Move on to the closer range, and that's where we'll shoot that. Yep. We're standing up this time. You missed. Suck, dude. Wow, that wasn't even close.
Yeah, I was going for the target that time. I figured I'm not going to hit the bottom.
It's loud even with my headphones on. Went back to the bottle.
Yeah.
Fails miserably. Is that all 5?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah. It's very awkward.
Yeah, well that's how they did it back in the day.
Oh yeah?
Bottle. It's about to meet its maker. might have been really close. I'm going for the bottle. Go all in or go home. Hit it. Right through. I hope not. I think I hit it. They push back after you put them in. Oh, you're good. But after you push them down, then just pull the one back a little bit. That's number four. Push it back. And then that one's right on top. So you gotta push this down, remember? Mm-hmm. You're good to go. Let me get Tim's first person here. Wow, you missed left. Jesus Christ, you suck. What are you aiming for?
Shooting for the
dark. Oh, I thought you were aiming at the bottle. Wow.
The bottle?
Yeah, I was. Missed a little left. It's moving. Is that your last shot?
Yep.
My turn. Did you? I don't think you hit that thing at all.
I don't think I did. That was a target once. I don't know if I hit it that time either.
The white box. Man, I can't hit this thing to save my life. If I was in Russia in World War II, I'd definitely be dead. My enemy would just laugh at me while I miss every shot. Okay, I'm done shooting at that. For my last shot. At that guy over there. Right through the weeds. We got a third person perspective here. Next time I shoot, stand over there and we'll see how loud it is, because you didn't have our headphones on over there when we were shooting. Let's see how loud it really is. Dude, it is! The leaves move every time you shoot! Look, watch.
Yeah.
Well, they didn't that time, but the one time that moves